Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Michelle with Beauty Box Confessions, and today I have a small yet cute springy Dollar Tree haul for you guys. So at the Dollar Tree, they are in full spring mode, so to speak. They've got all their Valentine's stuff is kind of winding down. They're full on St. Patrick's Day mode and spring mode. They had all their spring organizing baskets and it was kind of overwhelming. But they had all kinds of just they had all their spring flowers but they were also doing. They're also I think like I went to my local Dollar Tree the other day, which is not my favorite, but it's a lot closer than my favorite, but. I will say when I went in there the other day, they're either doing some revamping, they're doing some positioning everything, like where everything is, they're just doing that, like department-wise. Like the crafters square was bigger and all that. Let's dive in and see what I got. Because there was some new things, so I want to show them. I get these, we use these around our house all the time, and they do tear up pretty easy, but they're just a dollar, so it's fine. But they do last a little bit unless you put like abundance of stuff in there. But the first thing I got was these collapsible storage containers, and they are in like they're like a light gray with an edged in that real pretty real pretty blue and edge on the edge. And I got that for my daughter's room because she's got one of those cubby hole things that these fit in. So I got her six of these, so these are real cute, and I'm glad I caught them because they've been out of these since before Christmas, I can tell you that. So, these are cute. If you watched my last Dollar Tree haul, I said something about, which I always stop at the books just to, you know, sometimes you find something. But I passed this book up last time, and I went ahead and got it. I think it'll be a good read, and it's the Longevity book by Cameron Diaz. That's the book, and it retails. Which I was gonna see this. This retails for $19.99. It's on the back, and I got it for a dollar. A couple of these, the real pretty white wildflower picks, and I got some purple ones. I got some little pretty purple ones, and I've got like a real pretty basket that's coming that I've ordered to put that in. I got this. I got some yellow ones to put in a basket I've got coming. So, really cute. If you ever want to get, there are some things that I will buy at the Dollar Tree all the time, and this is one of them. If I need any kind of artificial picks or flowers or whatever, I'll buy what I got. They have this, like, a coral color, which I did get. I'm just showing you the three of these, but I got more. But with these three, I got the coral, and then the blue, and then I got a light gray, which is almost white. I got this pink handle one where you can put like a shower caddy or cleaning, and I got the blue. So it's got the stuff in it. This is the stuff I'm gonna show you. Oh, I did find these. Let me show you this. I did find these, and I didn't even know. I wasn't even looking. I just found them. But these are gonna be so neat. I cannot wait to use this. This is a two-piece decorative lid, and it's got the chicken wire where you can put a little put it like that and put flower little picks of flowers through it. Is that not adorable? And it came two for a dollar. So, but this is also a lid with the chain on it, and it's like it makes it a hanging one where you can put different things in there. So I thought that was super cute. I really like that. I'm glad I found them. I did run across this, and they had little things of fabric, which I haven't seen this in. I haven't seen this in the Crafter Square since Halloween, and they had some cute fabric, but I got two of these. I just thought that was so springy. I could do like a craft with those. I just love it. I got a couple of health and beauty aids things. Let's talk about eyelashes. So, they have these Tony, these are natural Doll by Tony Lashes. I've used these and they were great. They lasted all day, and I did only use them once, but I went ahead and got a couple. But I don't wear lashes every day or anything, but these are not bad for a dollar, you know, when you need it here and there. Yeah, this will do. I found these nail files. Oh, they are so cute. I got a couple packs of these. Are those not the cutest? They are so cute. I got two packs of those. I love the way they look. They're really cute. Anyway, okay. So that was short and sweet. That's all I've got in my Dollar Tree haul. So I hope you guys enjoyed this small little Dollar Tree haul. Yeah. Please give me a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it. And if you haven't subscribed yet, I would appreciate that as well. I hope you all have a great rest of the weekend. And take care. See you in the next video.